by Mail Sports Disc 19 September 2017 3:39 p.m. Kev Beaumont heads into the sixth round of the Bill Houston Memorial Grand Prix Darts on Saturday in pole position. Beaumont took himself to the top of the leaderboard by beating Rich Hall in the fifth round final at the Red River. He has a 5-point lead over James Kempster, with Steph Woodburn a point further back in third. Woodburn and John Sides won the blind pairs last time out, with Gary Rice taking the open singles. Saturday sixth round starts at 12:30 p.m., with players asked to attend by noon. All players are welcome. Standings after five rounds 1. Kev Beaumont, 25 PTS 2. James Kempster, 20 PTS 3. Steve Woodburn, 19 PTS 4. Rich Hall, 18 PTS 5. Paul Beaumont, 17 PTS 6. Dave Eccles, 14 PTS 7. Scott Tippett, 13 PTS 8. Liam Armistead, 11 PTS 9. Karen Kirkby, 11 PTS 10. Boz Twyname, 11 PTS 11. Tony Ormandy, 10 PTS 12. Andy Watts, 10 PTS 13. Daniel Backhouse, 9 PTS 14. John Sides, 8 PTS 15. Tyler Armistead, 8 PTS 16. Ross Rimmer, 8 PTS 16. Chris Irvine, 8 PTS.